I used to be on my replacing shit. I switch, nigga out so damn quick. If he ain't getting with.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl Shadamnali, and I'm back with another fire video. Today's video is just gonna consist of me and my mom having a girl's day. And we're making vision boards. And she's washing and blow drying my hair and hers today. So this is for YouTube. This is the little content I'm gonna create today. Just a little girl's day with my girl. Oh, y'all like her little neck tat?
Yeah. You gonna get out my whistle name with my head looking like this. I'm sure you get told I'm about to
do a headband,
but I look amazing.
Hello.
Hey. Yes, guys. So, without further ado, let's get into this video. But before we do that, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And please be sure to turn on that post bell notification. Bye.
If y'all ain't subscribing and get her no money, then.
Mom, what you say?
Be gone.
What you say?
If y'all ain't subscribing and get her no money, get her climb to the top of Elevate, then y'all most definitely need be gone with your money, okay? He got some right here. She okay.
Look. So we're looking for some.
Oh, this is it, girl. This is it. Look, when you get ready to have your baby, because I know you have plans for a child at some point, if not now.
Hello.
So we can do that one. A woman's
world.
We're
just doing vision boards. You heard of that before? Mm-hmm. You never heard of a vision board?
Is it where you cut out the pictures?
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay. You put it on the poster.
Smart, girl.
Yes. I thought it'd be
something
similar.
You look like a smart woman.
Thank you. I do psychology.
So, and I'm recording for my YouTube channel. That one cute, Mom. If it got something to do with furniture. Oh yes, it say decluttering every room. That's the goal of mine.
Decluttering every room.
Mm-hmm.
How much we had already?
$44.
Girl, $44 for some magazine. You done lost your mind.
You know what I'm saying? We got it.
Hold on. We got to put it. Hold on.
So I am back. I'm at home. I'm with my mom. And right now we are about to get started on our vision boards. I have my markers, my colored pencils. I have my magazine and me and my mom's poster. And I'm about to get started on my. So let's get into it. Okay, so right now I cut out all of these papers. I tore out all these papers out the magazine. I tore them out and I got what I want to say in my, like, it's in my thoughts. But I only got this one cut out so far, but I tore these out the pages. So let's get right into it. Get into it. I also wanted to incorporate long-term goals because I just don't want to do 2023 vision board. I want to incorporate goals that'll last me long-term and that'll put more money in my pocket. So yes, and so far my ideas for these pictures are, I want a YouTube plate, spend a lot more time with family, open up to my family more, read more, face my problems more, and stop running from them. I look up to Nicki Minaj, so to me, she's a boss, an idol. She's humble, she's beautiful, and she's a long-term influencer. More concerts because, honey, that Summer Walker and Lil Baby was hidden, especially with friends. I work out, so I'm big on body, like maintaining my body, my shape, my form. So right here is like little, it's just a little information on what Lori Harvey do to maintain her shape or whatever, how she gets to where she was, how she is now. This was dead, and like I said, that's now. But maintain a fit body, eat healthier, and drink more water. So I don't travel as much. The only place I have been outside of Georgia was Florida and Tennessee. But travel more, I want to go out the country. All of these places I think are out of country. Some are not though. Okay, and marriage someday. Me versus me, because sometimes I'm hard on myself. So these are of course, three different people, but I'm saying they're all three different Spider-Mans, but me versus me, because sometimes I am a bit hard on myself, so pray more. Sometimes, like when I used to go to church, life was so much easier. It went by so smooth because I prayed a lot, I went to church a lot, and was with family a lot. So here, I do want to create a family someday. That's just a thought, just not right now. And then again, spend a lot more time with family. I said all that, I believe, so. And this is not just a 2023 vision board, it's also long-term goals. So, how do you guys think I did? In the comments below, let me know how you guys think I did on my vision board. I really think that I did a good job. What's up, you guys? It's your girl, Shadam Nalia, and I'm back with another fire video. Today's video is kind of like a little promo. And what promo means, from what I know, is when, you know, favor for favor type of thing. So I'm shouting my girl Brittany Cherwick out, and I will have her link in the bio. I will have all her socials, all of that type of stuff in my bio. And then I also will be posting her on my Snapchat. So if you're not already my friend on Snapchat, please go follow me. Go add me right now at Shadam, S-H-A-D-Y-M-O-N. But we're going to get into this video. Today she's doing me some knotless. And the hair is going to stop down to my knees. And she's doing like some little Freetress curls. I think it's called Bohemia braids or something like that. Whatever Jada White gets. But I'm ready to tap into this video. So please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And please stay tuned for the rest of the video. Without further ado, let's get into this video.
Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they going all this and all that?
So guys, we are back and you okay? We're telling down your info.
Oh yeah. No, we're gonna put it in the bio.
Okay. We're gonna put it in the bio, y'all, but we're gonna do this. I'm gonna do it fast motion just to chop up time with you guys. It's looking good so far. We halfway finished.
Yes, we have like sophomore
braids. That crazy, cuz. Dang, you bright, fam.
Where did these niggas be at when they said they going all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bones, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, but sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga's songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap, hey. Shawty come sit on my lap, hey. This ain't Trizzy, just snap. This in between us, it's not like a store. This isn't a closable gap, hey. I see some niggas attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn, babe.
Yeah.
Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? And I never been embraced, and the money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now. When he tell a story, that's not how I went. Know they be lying 100%. Moved out of the rest and forgot about the bed. Why they just called me to tell me come get it? Now that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, they wouldn't regret it. Left me for dead and now they won't get it. Heart is still beating, my nigga.
Okay, guys, so we are finished with my hair. This is the final look. This is the final look, y'all. And this how long it is. Y'all know I like it too much.
That's how it's more.
Y'all know I like it all the way down there. And I'm going to do my edges. Y'all, my girl then came from Bowen. Went to Troy. And started learning how to do hair. But that shirt ain't fine.
Look, skirt.
Like
me even.
What's up, y'all? We in Walmart. It's your girl Shadiamond Aaliyah and your girl
Diamond Shanice.
And guess what? Guess what?
I'm gonna call you when I'm on the way.
I'm gonna see if I want to get in there. But yeah, we in Walmart
with my fine ass.
Period. Yeah, we turned up.
With my
hey, you wanna say hey?
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Okay. Yeah. Look, 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 he's still looking, y'all. Look, look. Ooh, I'm scared. Hey, we scared. Look, he's still looking. He just turned. Yeah. For you, baby. So, y'all. It's a, ooh, there we should have came. There we.
Hello. Oh, there you go.
Hold on.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
All righty,
Nina. I need some water for you, baby.
Y'all see this shade? It coming through. Do what you call.
They hit it together.
With a
it's so real. It's so real. Oh, my God. She's so extra, y'all. It don't make no sense. It don't make no sense. Do it again. Do it again. So that I can see how itchy you are.
Wait.
It's gone. See? Telling y'all. Girl extra. Not saying about my lips either because. Baby, baby.
I need some juice.
So. I use Aquaphor. My lip gloss is in the car, so. No.
And I use that. Come to make me come.
She want me to chase after her?
Boom, chicka, bow, bow, chicka, wow, wow.
Oh.
Today we're going to be eating some boom, chicka, pop, 70 calories.
Which one do you think?
If you're trying to get a flat tummy and a fat ass like me, eat your boom, chicka, pow, pow.
Do a 360 for him.
Chicka, wow, wow.
I bet this shit nasty as hell.
Oh, no, actually,
this shit
actually.
Cool.
You want to upload one right now?
Wait, hold on. I helped that lose me my first 60 pounds. And it helped me, and it's so good. And it's sweet and salty, and it just gives you a very good flavor. Something else that could help you, but it's very nasty, would be Skinny Pop. I would not recommend Skinny Pop. It is disgusting.
It's like a disease. Okay.
It is a disease. Actually, if you look it up in the thesaurus.
What y'all talk is it? What a talking girl is it?
No. You don't eat them. That is bad for your soul. That is bad for your soul. What is this?
For my car.
Drink
no.
it.
No, you drink it.
For 100 pounds.
You'll do it for free.
For free?
Yeah, you'll do it for free.
What do we gotta get? We gotta get Lunchables.
Hold on. We gotta introduce my boy. Hold on.
Yo, yeah.
Who we got?
It's your boy, Kid.
Okay,
Just with him. I said with him. With them. With them.
Okay.
With the gals, y'all. Yeah, superstar.
What you looking at? Oh, y'all, look at her. Look at her.
Let's see her followers real quick. Oh, y'all. The recent, y'all go fuck with it.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. The best hairstylist in the motherfucking city.
You already know. You already know. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Hold on. What I said? You know on the face of the, that's how you mad.
A little bit of
the fuck. You know my name. Stop playing with me. No.
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 What ice cream, man? I know y'all finna get depressed. Y'all need to go get y'all ice cream.
No, I ain't depressed. I'm no longer depressed about a hoe who didn't want to fuck with me. No longer depressed about that shit, bitch.
Say no name.
Yeah, because last time, I ain't going to say nothing. You going to edit that out. Yeah.
Okay. Feet check.
Make your goddamn bitch and nigga wet.
What the
fuck?
Hey, y'all, let's try these.
Hold on. Try them.
You want to try
these? That look disgusting. Hey, excuse us. I'm sorry. Let's keep going. We in a way. I think we making people like upset.
I think I want some
apple cider. Oh yeah, I think I want some right cream. Oh my god, I'm so
army.
Oh, who? Some folks. Okay, so you gotta get the Rice Krispies with the frost. This the best one. Stop playing. This gotta go in a buggy. For sure. Yeah, we're throwing a party. Okay, so I'm done on my behalf. I was only supposed to get one item, but
I still gotta get paper plates and stuff. Take
your splurge.
Yeah. So I'm gonna come back, y'all. See y'all later. Love y'all. Love y'all. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Okay. Y'all, I totally forgot to record my groceries, but
kill myself. Who don't kill yourself? What's up?
Y'all, look at check her out. Come here.
What I look like?
From the front. Okay. This is what it's giving.
Baby.
Okay.
Is it giving Eat Me Up? Is it giving Million Dollar Rapper?
Yes, it is. Actually. So now we're about to get ready to leave Walmart. It is so hard to push the buggy and record on my phone. That's why I wish I had like a Sony camera.
Yes.
And a tripod. But that's the goal.
I'm gonna text you.
That's the goal. Okay. Hopefully. Bye, Jason. That's the goal. Hey, Shana.
Hey, Shana.
Y'all pretty.
Yeah, girl.
I thought she was in the council money.
Yeah. But we really nice, y'all.
Yeah.
So don't ever be too ill to speak to us in public. Because we cool. We only, you feel me? We know what it is. We only react off of vibes. No, that's not what I'm trying to say though. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but y'all get what I'm trying to say. I hope y'all know what I'm trying to say. But let's start right here. I gotta put my hood on.
Basically, was being watched and
I passed out like a lamp. I tripped my cups like I had it. She come through late night on her Xanax.